Schistosomiasis bladder wall calcification. A 36-year-old female from Somalia who also lived in Kenya presented with abdominal pain. Upon her arrival to the United States 4 years prior, she was tested for infectious disease as a part of establishing routine primary care. Figure 1. Coronal soft tissue window IV contrast enhanced CT image through the pelvis showed bladder wall coarse calcifications, yellow arrows. Figure 2. Coronal bone window IV contrast enhanced CT image through the pelvis showed bladder wall hyperdensity, yellow arrow, to be nearly isodense to bone, blue arrow. It confirms that the bladder wall is calcified. Figure 3. Sagittal soft tissue window IV contrast enhanced CT image through the pelvis shows bladder wall calcification, yellow arrow. Final diagnosis, schistosomiasis bladder wall calcification. Schistosomiasis bladder wall calcification may be diffuse and coarse. The patient has the diagnostic serology for schistosoma infection, which is one of the most common human parasitic infections in tropical and subtropical regions. Differential diagnoses, chemoradiation-induced cystitis, requires a history of such intervention. Tuberculosis rarely has a faint irregular rim of calcification and often has manifestations in the kidneys and ureters. Alkaline encrusted cystitis requires a C. uriticum urinary infection in the setting of immunosuppression or prolonged antibiotic use, urologic procedure to contaminate the urinary tract, and an inflammatory or neoplastic urothelial lesion. Urothelial carcinoma usually has some papillary mass component. Clinical. Schistosoma hematobium causes genitourinary schistosomiasis infection and is the most common cause of bladder calcification worldwide. It is considered the most common waterborne infectious disease in rural areas of developing countries. Clinical manifestations are hematuria, dysuria, and hemospermia. Advanced disease may result in bladder fibrosis and stricture with a predisposition for squamous cell carcinoma. Imaging features. Nodular thickening of the bladder may be seen in the acute phase of genitourinary schistosomiasis infection. Chronic changes include contraction, fibrosis, and thickening with calcification. Genitourinary schistosomiasis causes coarse, linear, or fine granular calcifications in the walls of the distal ureters and bladder. Cystitis cystica, ureteritis cystica, and cystitis glandularis, as well as vesicoureteral reflux and obstruction, may be associated. CT detects earlier, smaller calcifications. Ultrasound can show early bladder wall changes, such as irregular thickening and polypoid lesions. Treatment. Once diagnosis is made via detection of schistosoma eggs and feces, urine, tissues, PCR, or antigens to antibodies in the serum or urine, the treatment is praziquantel. Physicians may consider screening with cytologic urine analysis or cystoscopy for these patients who are at higher risk for squamous cell carcinoma of the bladder.